फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू प्रकाश टैरो कार्ड रीडर. थैंक्स फॉर टेकिंग योर टाइम आउट एंड वॉचिंग द वीडियो. इफ़ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब. थैंक यू. हेलो फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल. लास्ट ईयर आई प्रिडिक्टेड अबाउट पोस्टपोनमेंट ऑफ T20 क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप एंड ओलंपिक बिकॉज ऑफ कोरोना एंड इट वॉज राइटली पोस्टपोन्ड फॉर टिल द ईयर 2021. Now, Olympics are also scheduled by the end of June or July, in the month of July, and T20 Cricket World Cup is scheduled for October, November. So what's going to happen? Because situation in India is not very good because of second wave of COVID-19, the Chinese virus. So this is the reading for the same. Now, first T20 Cricket World Cup, what's going to happen? It will take place, certainly. And looks like by the time vaccination will be almost completed for the major portion of the population. By that time, and looks like things are going to be good, and T20 Cricket World Cup will happen in India. No chance of shifting it to some other country. Then, what about Olympics? Yes, it will happen. Why it will happen? Money. The kind of money. Kind of investment is being done for the Olympics. It is going to take place certainly, but looks like without spectators. Looks like Japan will not allow people from the world to watch the Olympics. It will be a closed door affair. Only visible on television. That's what I can see. Now, how will be the performance of Indian contingent in the Olympics? Indian contingent is going to compete well, especially ladies. So, in badminton, in weightlifting, in wrestling, ladies are going to do certainly well in athletics also. So ladies will compete well. That's what I can make out from this card. So Olympics are also happening in the year 2021, most probably without spectators. And T20 Cricket World Cup will also take place in India in the year 2021. That's my prediction. Thank you.